Oh, we just, I thought you would make me walk in there. Okay. Yeah, that's her. Not the daughter of the girl that was outside. I think I saw this at PSX too. I didn't see what he picked and what happened, but I saw this, that scene just now. Let's see. I heard about you from a friend, that's the truth. He gave me $100, he's a friend. Probably should have said I like the name Reika so that we could start talking about her name and how it's not actually her name. Okay. So she's the right age. Roommates. So maybe she can talk about her mom? Yep. Okay. She's the Goyle. Wow. It's kind of strange. I don't know why she went with him. Sorry. Excuse me.
Oi.
As Liam would say, theme of sad Yakuza. Wow. Oh, wow. Wow. Guess we should have asked her what her name was. Or talked about her name. Theme of weird Yakuza. Even Good. Better, wow.
Hey.
Goddess of... I thought he was waving me off. Wow. Hero of the story. Is that doing a whole bunch of side quests? Good. We're right here. No. I don't know what a cardigan is. Hmm. Not sure. Oh, long hair, 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 hair, long hair. Hello. Long hair. Calling it. Good. I wonder what would have happened if we said it to the other girl. Oh, wow. I'm not sure. Go with option 3. So you're just an orphan? Oh wow.
Nani?
Option 1?
Decorum. Mm-hmm. No. When did we say that though? Yo, what's up, Tad? Well, girls should be hookers is not the answer. This is going on a little longer than the last one, so I think it might be the right thing to say.
Nani?
Nani? And I don't have any gambling things on my channel. I was thinking about it, but I don't know. Alright then, is that it? That's it for you? It's still... so go... Chill. Tad life, how about you? I'm doing alright. I'm getting VR Monday. So I should be playing Resident Evil 7 Tuesday, as the title suggests. Pause. Chill. Pump the brakes. Chill. Sir. Kick this man in the nuts, girl. Like, what's going on here? He's super free right now. Nut kick right now. So you just close your eyes and let it happen? You know what? I was thinking if I beat Resident Evil 7 before J-Kid beats Resident Evil 7, what is that? For real? I'm gonna beat it before him? Nah, come on. Play the game, dude. Play it. Get in there. Get in that game, J-Kid. Get in there. Play it. Move forward. Shoot things. Stab things. I think that's what you do in that game. I'm pretty sure. I've seen them hold a gun. And a knife, actually. Oh, this man wants to work. Come with it. Get this tree work. Get this, hold on. How do I throw this? There you go. Get this sign work. Run. There you go. Get the sign work. Okay. Bicycle. Get the bicycle. Oh shit. Oh fuck, he stabbed me. Get the bicycle work. Get it. Fuck. Okay. Stop it. Sir. Trust me. Body. Didn't get too much money off of that guy. I need to beat 100 million yen off a dude. Good guy Kiryu. Makes J-Kid a coconut. And don't bully her for quitting your group. Theme of sadness. Okay, cool. It's too much talking happens in this game for Anime Saturday. Like, there's too much downtime. Like, yeah, you can go to the club and you can beat people up on the street, but you play this more for the story and to whoop people's asses, but it's a good story. Some crazy shit happens. Wow. Don't look at me like that after you say that. Chill. Alright. Now I'm pretty sure if we go to where is it? Here, we will have more people that we can hire as advisors and shit. Oh God. Oh, hey. Oh, wait, do you have a lot of money because you're in green? Is that what that means? Let me see. I don't think so. Oh God. Okay. Tubby has a sword! Tubby has a sword! Oh, he has super armor too! Get the work. Now, give me the sword. Can I? Oh! I thought I had a sword move to use. Okay, come in. Body. Right. So I'm saving sword dude for last. Oh shit. Hit him. Oh my God. Here. Grab this man. Heat move him. Oh my God. He's dead. It's over. Oh wait, am I going the right way? No, I'm not. I'm definitely going the wrong way. I need to go to the right. Ooh. There's fights everywhere. Oh my God, I didn't want to fight these dudes. Oh, look at him, look at him! Freaking out for a second. At least there's stuff to pick up around here. Oh my God. Should have done the triangle thing. Oh! If I have a bicycle tire in my hand, and I use a heat move, I have the opportunity to mash circle to continue the heat move. Yeah, look, there she is. What up? Okay. Sounds good. It is better to do that instead of peddling panties. He has a point. Nice. So, okay, I don't have to pay her that much. Oh my god, no. No. Girl, no. Girl, please. No. Not like this. Not like this. Let's see if there are any other places that we can buy. No, lady, I don't want your fucking paper towels. Oh my god. No, no, guys, guys, please. I really like that he just picks stuff up and starts swinging it. Oh, okay. That guy had a knife. A blade. Vending machine. Give me a cannon. Give me a cannon. Damn it. Oh, I can't go that way. That sucks. Let's enter. Trying to buy properties. You don't know me, shut the fuck up. Get off me. Get off me, sir. Get off me. Oh my god. Caught up. Tubby really caught up. Pick up the bicycle. Pick it up. Pick it up. Oh, he's dead. You come here. There we go. Perfect. Just what I wanted. Alright. Property. Gun. Chill. Oh. An architectural firm. 13 mil. Not right now. Not right now. I want to see if I can get some B or see if I can find an A tier property or something. I bought that place. An adult video store or something. Oh my god, dude. It's broad daylight as fuck. It just worked. Oh my god. I didn't think he was gonna swing it when I... Oh, let's go. Oh. My heat move? I wish I had a heat move with this. I thought I was gonna kick him right up his ass. I thought my foot was going right up there.